guys, this is EpicFace16. We are gonna make this video on the topic of aliens and politics. Well, I'm not interested in that stuff. There's a reason for that too, but I don't think you guys want to know, but I do not really like politics. I despise it, alright? I know you guys are gonna fight about me about it, but I just don't like it. Like, I mean, that's just probably normal for my age, because I've seen people who are older than me talking about politics, but I personally don't. Well, that's probably because of my age. I probably would do it when I'm older, but when am I gonna talk about that stuff when I'm older? Anyway, yes, other life exists out there, and it is always being covered up. I don't know why I just stopped and paused, but I have a tendency to do that. Anyway, it's covered up, but no one's gonna believe the cover up. So yeah, it does exist. Aliens do exist, and so does other life. And also the simulation theory is a thing, and I think the world is a simulation. You guys are gonna be like, no, Jonas, or whatever. You're living in the real world. Yeah, I know that. Anyway, yeah, I have a couple pages I could pull up. I'm gonna put the sources in the description so you guys can look at this too. Gary McKildon, a hacker, and he hacked a NASA computer, and he found evidence that there were UFOs and other technologies that could be useful to the public. Now, one question is, why don't we have these technologies, right? Like, why do those governments have to keep them, but we don't? And yes, we are divided. We have the rich and powerful, and then the not so rich and powerful, which is us, alright? And then we got the president, who is rich and powerful. And again, what is up with that? I don't know. We should probably put a stop to that, to be honest. I kind of wish those guys would go to freaking prison. Okay, maybe not that part. That's pushing it a little bit. But still, I hope this doesn't get her cut off. Anyway, yeah, aliens do exist. And then there was one point with the Roswell incident that a guy in New Mexico found a freaking UFO in his ranch. Made out of a type of metal that when you bent it into four pieces, it wouldn't leave creases, and that's graphene. Like, where the heck is you gonna find graphene or stuff like that? And we have a bunch of presidents who know about aliens. They probably have aliens, to be honest. Maybe Biden. And yes, we know the thing that's going on with Ukraine and Russia. I heard about it. I know I don't talk about it that much when I'm at work and when I'm in the public, but I listen in on. I like to listen. I'm a good listener. Well, most of the time, I'm freaking stubborn. As you can tell, I'm kind of stubborn. And I just smashed my computer by accident trying to get another take out of this. And I don't know why I just said that, but I did. And the computer still works. Anyway. Yeah, aliens are a thing, and so are UFOs, and so is the simulation theory. Although no one gives a crap about the world being a simulation, some people think that this is a simulation right now, where the whole event is going on with the wars and stuff. I know you guys will take it crazy, but I assure you I am not. I am doing fine. I just having a bad day today, alright? Freaking was caught doing nothing all day. Now, believe you, I wasn't doing nothing, but, well, I know I wasn't doing nothing, but they know I was doing nothing. So, yeah. I'm gonna say it, I don't know why I keep repeatedly saying it. Other life exists, and other planets exist, right? Other planets exist. NASA found other planets. Stop trying to cover this stuff up. This isn't the only world. You guys are just blinded sometimes. There are other worlds. You just have to know where to look. Now, I'm not an astronaut. I personally haven't gone to space, but it would be really cool to get a space trip, to go to space when it becomes affordable. Anyway, yeah, aliens exist. Government likes to cover stuff up, and they want to keep all the cool stuff for themselves while we're here struggling, trying to get. Well, we're here struggling all poor, trying to get a lot of money. And that's kind of where it's at now. It's all kind of not really going to crumble, but it's steadily balanced, although everything's going. All the prices of things are just going up. Gasoline's going up too. Same with electricity, housing, and all that stuff. Alright? So. And yes, I believe the world being simulation theory, right? Including the simulation within the simulation. It is kind of a simulation, now that I think about it. Like, the way things render whenever you not look at them, like, you know how a video game can render stuff, like, it only focuses on stuff that you're looking at? Well, let's just say, why, I'm pretty sure reality does that too. Whenever you're not looking at stuff, it will render it kind of the same way. And then you got all of these mandala effects, or the deja vu stuff, where you had false memories. Like, I'm pretty sure Darth Vader never said, "Luke, I am your father." He never said that. The corn on the cob logo never had the corn thingy on the corner of it. Things like the change. So that maybe that's just the world or the simulation changing, right? I don't know. Maybe the shootings that are happening are just bots, or the devil wanting to do his thing. Anyway, that might not be true, but what the heck? We could always be skeptical. And maybe time travel does exist, but it does. It is impossible of time travel. It is impossible to interdimensional travel. But maybe they have interdimensional travel, and we just don't know it. Anyway, I'm signing off. I should probably get to work on something like the studies, and I will try to if I don't make another video. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.